Yeah, that Max's house, of course. I likes it. Ooh, I has coffee blues sometimes. You know, it's good coffee. And I tell you why, that's a good brand of coffee. Good, you know, it says on the can. You look on this. Good to the last drop. Yeah, it's good. And if I can get just a spoonful, sometimes it will. Here's just a little bit. That's a spoonful, that's all right. It kind of cure the blues, the coffee blues. I want to see my babe by the loving spoon, by the loving spoonful. I've just got to have, yes, loving. Good morning, baby. How you do this morning? Well, please, ma'am. Yes, loving. Yes, loving. Well, the preacher in the pulpit, jumping up and down, he laid his Bible down for his loving spoon, for his loving spoonful. He just had to have his loving. Bring me whiskey, you can bring me tea. Doesn't satisfy me, but my loving spoon, but my loving spoonful. Well, I've just got to have my loving. My baby packed a suitcase. And she went away. I couldn't let her stay. For my loving, my loving spoonful. Well, the women's in Greenwood, they raise and sing. It's all about that loving spoon, that loving.
I shall not be moved. I shall not, I shall not be moved, just like a tree planted by the water. I shall not be moved. Oh, preacher, I shall not be moved. Not be moved, just like a tree planted by the water. I shall not be moved. Sanctified and holy, I shall not be moved. Sanctified and holy, I shall not be moved, just like a tree planted by the water. I shall not be moved. Why? I shall not be moved. I shall not. I shall not be moved, just like a tree planted by the water. I shall not be moved.
Stars up, you never never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. Please don't take my sunshine away.